according to Nathan Leatherman, the general made very clear that he believes the Free Syrian Army is justified as the legal right to remove
Hezbollah and Iran. As for the FFA, the fall of particularly after they were earlier calling for arms out in the West, which of course didn't materialize. Where does it leave them now? Do you think, for example, that you have the general, he said, yes, but I can win the war? Will he be of the same mind to be faced before him?
Yes, the FFA is already playing down the police. This commander I spoke to, one of the people actually fighting with the scale at the branch.